Hi students, good morning everyone. Today I teach class 4 standard subject EVS. Lesson waste is wealth. Waste is wealth. Yes friends, do you know what is waste? What is waste? Waste, what is waste? Waste means unwanted, unusable materials is called a waste. Unwanted, unnecessary. And unusable materials are called waste. You see the waste items in your surroundings? Yes, you see waste paper, waste bottle, waste glasses, the waste cloth pieces. So many things we have observed in our surroundings. Yes, friends, types of waste. There are four types of waste. Study in this your textbook. Yes, friend, distinguish between the rural waste and urban waste. The types of waste, rural waste and the urban waste. We have understood the proper methods of disposal of waste. We understand the proper methods of disposal of waste. Practice the habits of recycling, reducing and recycling of the waste. The types of waste, there are four types of waste. First one, dry waste, wet waste, hazardous waste, polluted waste. Once again repeat, dry waste, wet waste, hazardous waste, polluted waste. Yes sir, recycling means
video classes. Thank you, students.